I'm really excited to be in community with our trans and queer elders and wrap them in gratitude.